notice until you do it or you see it on film. So, you know, whether it's going in for an offensive rebound or boxing your guy out to make sure he doesn't get the rebound. I mean, it's so many little things that you can take care of in the game that don't necessarily go on the stat sheet, but are huge for the game.
It's one thing for coach to tell you these things and to try and drill them in. It's quite another, isn't it, when you see a direct impact on the court, like with the Notre Dame game and then with Virginia?
Yeah. You know, I said earlier, I mean, when you can see, when you don't do it and see the results, and then whenever you see when you do it and see the results, when you see the good results, you obviously want to keep those going. So to have these last three games in a row that we played really well on defense, you know, to see how we played and the outcome of that, it definitely helps us a whole lot.
And it's easy to understand this is exactly what you need to do to advance in this tournament as well.
Yeah, I mean, it's one game where you go home. So at the end of the day, we got to do everything we possibly can and play as hard as we can for 40 minutes. Coach always says if you play, they might let you stay another day. So, you know, we got to come out for 40 minutes and play as hard as we can like we did these last three games.
Did you guys know you were transforming your identity? You know, they see you together.
You know, I wouldn't say we're changing our identity at all. Because we're still a pretty good offensive team. We just amped up on the defensive end, and we were supposed to be doing that all year. It took us a little longer than we probably should have taken, but today, I mean, we're all just playing.
Coach probably let you lose
as hard as you can. At the end of the day, that's all you can do. So I think we'll be all right.
Is it odd or comfortable?